In this video, I wanted to see if one champion player could beat two plat players. So I asked my Discord server, which you could join for free with the link in the description, for two plat players and 1v2'd them. This was the result. All right, let's get this going. 1v2, two plats, starting on Oregon. I got high hopes for this. I got very high hopes for this. I'm going to hope that these guys don't play Jaeger, and I'm going to do my best to bring Sledge on attack and isolate my ones, try to get as many gunfights as I can, try to get some little nade kills, and on defense, I'm going to try to get some kills of Malusi. Hopefully, they don't ban her. I don't really know what to ban. I think that's just kind of a useless ban, so I'm going to ban her. They're going to ban Osa. Of course, these two people are my friends, so they got them, and of course, I'm pretty sure they're going to be like, yo, you should definitely ban like Osa and Malusi. Watch. Yep, there it is. Got it. So my friends are in the Discord with these two people right now, and they're probably sitting here like IGLing on what they should do. So this is like a 1v4, honestly. Like, this might as well be a 1v4 with the calls they're getting, but that's cool. So got this in the bag. I got hopes. So I'm going to be starting on defense. I'm going to go top floor first. And since I don't have Malusi, I'm actually tempted to bring a Rooney. Let's try out a Rooney.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
All right. So yeah, since I don't have Malusi, I'm going to do my best with a Rooney. The main thing is just trying to like deny where they're pushing from and give me some sort of like audio cue on where they're coming from. So I'm going to want one on trophy, one on white, and then the other one I guess I'll put on big window in a second. Or maybe I'll even put it attic. Try to stop nades, because like, you could actually use a Rooney as like an ADS almost. But maybe I'll try doing this. That way they have to burn this. I feel like that's smart. And I actually have two barb as well. A Rooney is like loaded, bro. Tons of utility. So I did make some rules on this. No LMGs, no Elishadi, no Clash, no shields on attack, Montane, Blitz, that kind of thing, Blackbeard. That's it. And then the rules are ranked rules, so first to four.
All friendlies have been
okay.
Neutralized.
Did he have a drone on me? Alright. Interesting. Next round, I guess. I like set the whole side up just for this guy to wallbang me. That's tragic. That's so tragic. Defense rounds are the easiest to win as well. So the fact that I just lost because this guy wallbangs me on one of my defense rounds is so tragic. Like, that one round is so much bigger than one round. That could easily lose me the entire game.
Protect the bomb.
And I just got Rainbow Six Sieged. That is tragic, bro. All right, time to do it all again. Hopefully I don't get UB cucked this time. Good Lord. So one benefit I'm gonna have here of getting wall banged right there is I'm now gonna know that he's gonna push this. So I can actually kind of plan around that a little bit, but not by much. I don't know where the other guy pushed either. I almost wanna go roam down there to see if I can kill this Maverick. All right, he's also there. I'm just gonna rotate. Not worth it. What was that? You know what? Oh, he's already close. Oh, damn. I wanted to reinforce that. Let's go. Alright, so when I got gunfights, I won there. I think I played that kind of smart. I did something they didn't expect, and I actually pushed tower. Oof, that was a little bit easier. I was wanting to reinforce the rotate to attic. That way, he was kind of stuck in there with the Aruni gate, and he was pushed up a little bit further than I thought he was. So that was almost scary. I could have easily lost that right there. This round, God, I want to go Aruni again, but I also want to make my punch hole thing in garage. Sucks, dude. Fine.
Secure the bombs.
I'll just full send a Rooney. I did want to do my punch hole garage spawn peek, but that's okay. I'm messing this rotate all up, aren't I? One thing about making rotates with a Rooney is it takes so long. Like, realistically, it doesn't take that long, but when you're in a 1v2 like this, dude, the amount of time it's taking me to make these rotates is brutal. I don't know where I want this other Aruni gate at. I want it like somewhere over there, but I feel like it's gonna give away my position.
5 seconds and counting. Bomb location secure.
Alright, there's a drone here, which means he's probably gonna push this. So I'm gonna go rat somewhere. Where they at, bro? They rushed backside? They had to have. I whiffed. Oh no. That's tragic. He's like 10 health. Literally 10 health. That's tragic, bro. Oh no. That is so depressing that I whiffed that shot. That is the easiest shot of my life and I whiffed it. All right, it's all good. Yeah, I mean, it happens, man. Damn, bro. Damn. That was rough. I don't understand what they were doing. They had like drones and freezer in front, and then I shoot the drones and then they're backside. That is strange. They're like droning what they're not pushing. It doesn't make any sense to me, but okay. Like generally, like I place my drone where I'm gonna push. Not like on the other side of the map, but I guess they're plats, so they probably don't know what they're doing. That's fine. I can't believe I missed those shots, man. I just have to rely on gun skill. It's like all I have right now, and like when it fails me, like damn, does it really fail me? They've got a smoke. I just wanna waste my drone. I wanna see if they've got a Jaeger. I didn't see one. I doubt they have the Jaegers, and they probably don't know I play a bunch of sledge unless my friends told them that I do. So hopefully I could just go like take master, take trophy, and get some easy nade kills onto them. That is the ideal strat here. We'll see what happens though.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Ooh, I'm lagging. The whole server has 200-300 ping. You gotta love this game, man. I can still feel it too. I'm probably gonna nade myself because of this. I hear one below. Swear to God, I feel like I just heard one coming below. This lag is awful, dude. This is like unplayable. There's actually an ADS here. That's crazy. They actually brought Jaeger. That's so smart. You know what, though? I can get around this. I can get around this. Unless there's a guy roaming down here, then I'm dead. Please don't be a guy roaming down here. Watch how big brain this is. I don't know where this other guy is. Kind of worrying me. Okay, here we go, here we go. Let's go. Dude, tell me that wasn't big brain on the ADS though. Tell me that wasn't 300 IQ. Come on. You guys gotta give that to me. That was awesome. They did not expect that at all. They're like, that smoke is probably on the shield. Like, nah, I'm good. I got an ADS. I'm hoping the ping goes down because this is brutal. Like, playing on 230 ping is like so bad. All of us are like live in the same region. So we're playing on that server and the ping was completely fine. Like, we were all at like 30, 40, maybe 50 ping. Now, like, we're all at like 230 for like no reason. So that's kind of annoying. And we're playing on like custom game servers and everything, so you'd think it wouldn't happen, but whatever, I guess. So I wonder how they play the Jaeger this time. Because if they place it on the same spot, it's not gonna work for them.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Definitely hear the ADS. I'm gonna save my drones this time. They're only just now reinforcing Master. I don't think I'm gonna have time to kill this guy for it, but no way. Alright. So if they place the ADS in a different spot, I'm not gonna be able to do that. If there's only one ADS, however, I'm gonna be able to push it anyways. I just have to be super aggressive. When I throw that nade. Use this lag. Oh, please. So they actually sort of messed it up. Not really their fault, but I actually might be able to get a kill like this as well. No, I'm not gonna be able to. Okay.
You have located a bomb.
All right, there goes both ADSs. I hear one in attic. He's playing further back so he doesn't get naded. That'll make him play closer. The smokes are a problem. All right, so oh my god, this guy's so weird. Why is he playing over there? He's so far away. Help your teammate, bro. Oh my god, dude, he's so far away. I thought he'd be close on the reinforcement or like at most on top of like the thing in pit, but he was so far away. Jeez. And our ping is not getting any better. This is nightmarish, bro. This is like literally nightmarish. I wonder why he was so far back. Like, I understand he was worried about a nade, but like, bro, you You ain't gotta go to Narnia. Like, this motherfucker was going to Hereford base trying to not get naded. My god. I guess I could have waited for the smoke too. But I don't know. I just felt like they wouldn't expect me to push on that. That was such the play though, to I naded so the smoke had to push off the door. I pushed through the smoke grenade so they wouldn't expect it. And Jaeger, I was hoping would either be on the shield or he'd be close to the shield. Because like, you don't have, like, even if I nade above the wall, you could just play by the rotate hole and you don't get naded. Like, how am I gonna nade you? But he just like did the dumbest thing I've ever seen and it worked. Like, that is mind blowing.
5 seconds to go.
Answers this time. I guess I'll try to push front. Or not front, back. I wish this ping would stop, dude. Why does it do this? Oh, do they really barricade this all off? Oh, that could be huge for me. Oh, this could be huge. You're kidding. Oh! Oh my god! Bro, they got destroyed. I was like, okay, there's only two places. He's gonna be by the rotate behind the bomb or in the hallway. That looked so lucky, but I swear to God, that was calculated. I promise you guys not gonna believe me, but just trust that I have the game sense for that, bro. I saw Legion's laser sight on the wall when I was pushing up, so I knew where he was. I pre-fired him. I knew that the other guy would be one of two places. He's either gonna be holding a head glitch, or I guess one of three places. He's holding a head glitch on the bomb because his teammate called on a backside, which is where I wallbanged. He's on the rotate, which is where I was wallbanging. Or he's hallway. Oh my god, that was so nice. Ah, oh, I played that perfectly. Let's go, baby. OT, OT. We can still get this in the bag. Big brain plays are coming out today, man. I need to go play ranked. I'm playing like this. Good lord. They went back upstairs. I keep doing the same push and it's not working. So maybe I try to push white or something. No, actually, you know what I do? Maybe I should... Well, the ping. I want to push underneath and try to get a nade kill, but the ping is so high, man. Like, if I could push underneath, this would be great.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
If I can go underneath and get nade kills, I'm just worried about the ping. It's so hard to nade underneath with ping. I don't know. Still making rotates. Might be a free wallbang kill here. Mess it up. Alright, I'm gonna throw a drone in through the drone hole here. Go big window and hope I can get a wallbang kill. That two barb on white is rough. I don't wanna push into that.
You have located a bomb.
Damn it. I forgot that little brick wall is there. This is hard, dude. I guess I'll try for the nade. I downed him. I do have downed him. I'm actually gonna throw the nade up in here and hope it like stays up there. He's getting rezzed. Yes, let's go! Let's go!
Eliminated.
Oh my god, that was so smart. I was throwing it up there so the cabinet held it. That way the ping wouldn't affect it. I don't have to actually time the nade. If the nade can just stay above the cabinet, I don't have to throw it like it's an impact grenade. The ping doesn't matter if I can just throw it on top of the cabinet and let it roll around up there and then blow up. Oh, let's go, dude. Here's what we're gonna do. We're going to put a mirror on this wall right there. I'm gonna open this up. A lot to set up though, I'm not gonna lie. Alright. So we're gonna open that up so from the mirror window I can see trophy. I'm gonna reinforce this. I'm gonna reinforce the single wall in attic that I want my mirror to go on. I'm gonna make a rotate white, and I'm gonna put my other mirror on big window.
10 seconds.
Although it's just gonna take a lot of time to set this all up.
5 seconds
over here. This takes so long, dude. I just had one person to help me. I just had one person to reinforce something. I want top white barricaded as well. I also want a top right rotate, but like this takes too long, man. I need the mirror down first. Why is that open? I never shot that, did I? Jeez. We're habonying the wall open. Wow.
Op 4, last op standing.
The other one was rotating white side. Trying to nade from underneath. No, buddy. Let's go, baby. GG. Oof. That was intense right there. I was worried that I was giving up the mirror, so I had to swing back into kids. GG's. All right. Map one goes to the champ. Let's get it, baby. Ah, that was such the play there. The mirror was so good. The mirror was fire. All right. Map two, baby. We got coastline. We rehosted the servers and the ping is slightly better. And I'm not really sure why the ping has been so bad. We tried going on E servers, which is what we were initially playing on, and the lag was really bad. We rehosted the whole thing, went in again, it was still really bad. And we rehosted again now and it's still not that good. So I'm not really sure why that is. It's just the servers is what it is. Can't do much about it. But I'm gonna go ahead and try to lock this out. Or the clean 2-0. So they're gonna stick the Osa ban, which is interesting. Cause I didn't play, well, I guess she was banned last time, but I don't like play Osa that much anymore. and Cade. I didn't play Cade once, and I definitely won't be playing him. So that's a non-factor for me. I'm going to ban Valk just because. This time they failed to ban Malusi though, which honestly, I actually liked the Malusi ban last game. It took me out of my comfort zone a little bit because you guys know every time I do one of these videos, I'm always rocking Malusi because Malusi is just such a safe pick. It's such a comfort pick for me. Her gun is amazing. She's got impacts for rotates. She's got the Banshees to help me slow them down. I mean, she's just awesome. But they made me go out of my comfort zone a little bit. Rock the Aruni, rock the Mira. So that was fun. But had enough of that. Back to Malusi. This map, I just need her. Too many places they can push from. I need the Malusi. Aruni's not going to cut it. That would have actually like crippled me. If they did ban Malusi, it would have crippled me on this map. Not going to lie to you. I don't see where that drone's at. So much to set up. Such little time.
5 seconds and counting.
Now I gotta choose if I want a Banshee Aqua or VIP. I'm gonna put an Aqua. I wanna move this. It's a bad Banshee. This one's not much better, but whatever. I'm hoping they just push Aqua and not VIP. I'm gonna barricade this off, actually. Hop on cams. The drone outside hookah. Outside ruins.
Located
above. Hear them above on the roof. That door got open and I never heard it get open, just for the record. It didn't get me killed, but like, that door was shot open and I never made sound. I just want to flank. Oh, there's one pushing this.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Did I not kill him? Let's go, baby. Oh, that was bomb down. I wouldn't even have peeked this sledge if I knew Twitch had bomb. That was ballsy of her to push that. Oh, very nice. All right. Round one, map two down. Hopefully we can go three more. Get a little 4-0 going. I'm going to go kitchen. Or do I want to go pen? I'm going to go kitchen. Now, this is going to be a little bit more difficult. I'm going to try to hold sunrise, maybe.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
See how it goes for me.
Located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Ten seconds remaining.
Let me actually barricade bathroom door as well. I'd also like to barricade blue bar door if I got the time for it.
Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
And then front door side. Hands. So it looks like they're gonna push front. Maybe service. Mm-hmm.
Be advised, Op 4 has located a bomb.
The fuse is above. I'm gonna go isolate the one. In kitchen window. Damn, okay. All good. No need to worry. Just gotta calm down. Deep breaths. Worst thing you can do when you're in a situation like that is to freak out. Perfect, baby. Perfect. Let's go. Two round sweep so far. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Keep the energy going. I'm gonna go penthouse now. Although blue bar might also be nice. All these sites are actually not that bad for defense when you're in a 1v2 like this.
5 seconds. Op 4 has located the bomb.
I guess is they may end up pushing Hall of Fame. See. I already hear it. To get the drone rappelling up right now. There's one on the roof. He's gonna go bathroom probably. Here comes the drone. There goes bathroom hatch. Here comes the drone Hall of Fame door.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Way your real life, dude.
Operator standing.
Let's go, baby. 3-0.
Hostiles eliminated.
I'm in hype. A little bit shaky aim there, but we got it in the bag. We got it in the bag. All that matters is you win. We got the match point now, and I'm up 3-0, which is wacky. Very wacky. I've got so much room for error here, but hopefully we don't make any errors. We're going for the 4-0 here.
We need to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb.
They're going to be bringing the ADSs again, which is fine. Let them set all the ADSs up in here. I hope all of them are in hookah. If they place them on this reinforced wall, I'm screwed. If they reinforce that and put ADSs there, there's nothing I can do to stop it. If they place them here, I can go hookah window and shoot them off. If they end up placing ADSs on the door or slash wall here that's reinforced, I'll have to rotate aqua. But we'll see what they do. Hello. Don't need to get ahead of ourselves. So far, I don't hear any shotgunning, impact grenades. There it is. I say, because they're not making any rotates. Now, since they're going to be late on this, I'm actually going to go rappel hookah window and try to kill the smoke. I'm just going to go as fast as I possibly can. I'm full sprinting towards us. I don't care about anything. Okay. Castle this. That's very interesting. Okay, I might have lit him up. Might not have. Should be dead. Here we go. Alright, one left. Alright. Take it slow. We got the 180S. Throwing it out. Oh, he's playing ADSs here. Which is honestly fine. I might be able to make the nade far enough away from it. Yep, I was. I was able to get the nade farther away from the ADS. Oh my god, my brain is so big. I knew the radius of the ADS, and I knew if I threw it far enough to the right, it wouldn't get it. Oh, let's go, baby! Flawless victory! GG, easy! Can one champ be two plats? Yes, sir. Yes, sir, he can. Let's get it, baby.